Load up the Pro Tools and press 3. Studio filled with Jack in the Box and Pepsis. Watching War Star videos, not the SBs. Laughing at B Pump or stomach turning. I get up and proceeded to write some. Absol in the corner, mumbling raps, fumbling packs of Blackie Miles. Crumbling Kush till he cracked a smile. His words legendary, wishing I could rhyme like him. Studied his style to define my pen. That was back when the only goal was to get J-Rock through the dough. Warner Brother Records, hope Naeem Ali would let us know. Was excited just to go to them label meetings. Wasn't my record deal, but still I couldn't believe. Me and Rock inside the booth hibernating. It was simple math. If he made it, then me not made it. Everything I had was for the team. I remained patient, grinding with my brothers. It was us against them, no one above us. Bless our hearts. A champagne Acura, a bunch of instrumentals I freestyled in the passenger. That wore several hats, a producer, manager, director, and DJ. A hothead squabbling bloods, pyrus, and keyways. For this little thing of ours we call TDE, I watch him take some penitentiary chances, to say the least. Remember in the county building with Mixed by Lee, we tried to freak the system just to make a couple ends meet. That's my for show. He brought Q over, but Q didn't rap, but he learned from our inspo. We split Louisiana chicken riverboat special, sleeping next to O2 our consoles to be our refuge. He was homeless and I left home. Q said, "Dot, you won't be slept on. You the to bet on." Top had given us dominion in the home he lived in, hoping that we see some millions. God bless our hearts. Played Phil Jackson in my early practices. Strategies on how to be great amongst the averages. I picked his brain on what was ordained. Highly collaborative. Rep pushed the label the same amongst the savages. Moose kept my name in the function that he was running. Keys kept the vultures away from me that was coming. Soundwave let me borrow his clothes for shows as a hype man. They cook up in his room till the night ends. Time flies. Some carrying debates of a top five. Burying my ops and allies. But I done a half job. Communicating feelings of being stagnant. Life was getting bigger than just rapping. The business, what I was lacking. Top used to record me back when it was poor me. And now we at the round table for what assures me. I guess my motivation was the yearning for independence. Poured everything I had left in the family business. Now it's about Kendrick. I wanna evolve. Place my skill set as a black exec. I jog. My memory knowing black hippie didn't work cause of me. Creatively, I moved on with new concepts in reach. Top. Remember Harlem sessions, we would strategize, then hit the streets, then come back, record 3 records. To tell the truth, it f***ed me up when D-Man passed. The motive was the condolences, but the pride crashed. I had to bypass old mythologies I had. Put my heart on display like it was an iMac. To harm my young, let me be the demonstration. How to conduct differences with a healthy conversation. If that's your family, then handle it as such. Don't let the socials gas you up, but let emotions be your crush. Pick up the phone and bust it up before the history is lost. Hand to handshake is good when you have a heart to heart.
Use your heart and not your eyes.
Baby, just relax your mind.
If you got time, then I got time.